Hot Mixology, mixing up Made in the Shade cocktails.
These are cocktails.
Well, today it's starting to cloud up earlier and get a little rain, but these are cocktails that we're making after a long day in the sun, and just perfect cocktails for that Made in the Shade afternoon. As it's still hot out, even though it's starting to cloud up a little. These are perfect, and this is refreshing. What'd you do in this cocktail?
So, Dave, this cocktail here is called the Sombra Almond Cactus, Dave. And what I did, it's very simple for you to do at home, is in a shaker tin, a dash of chocolate syrup, Sombra Mezcal, and, of course, almond air. Shook everything up, strained it right here into this martini glass. I did a nice drizzle of chocolate syrup with it.
Beautiful, and you know, Sombra Mezcal is...
What's the name of it, first of all?
This is the Sombra Almond Cactus.
Sombra Almond Cactus Cocktail, hotmixology.com for all the recipes, and of course, check it out to get these products in your home and your bar. But as we're talking about Sombra Mezcal that you put in here, Sombra Mezcal, really interesting and very mixable as you mixed it up in this cocktail.
And there's a reason for that, Dave. Sombra Mezcal has this amazing diversity. It is so well balanced that it's great in the glass, but also can be used in a whole variety of cocktails. It's actually been rated as the highest rated agave spirit in the world. And you know, just because it's a phenomenal in a glass, they also, what you can tell is they take passion and pride, and they actually produce this mezcal in the traditional old school way.
Nice, I love it. Sombra Mezcal, and of course we get almond air, and almond air is our go-to cream liqueur with the great flavors of chocolate, vanilla, and almonds in there. It's almond-based cream liqueur.
And that almond-based cream liqueur, Dave, makes it gluten-free and vegan. So therefore, everyone can sit back and enjoy a great cream liqueur at home.
Absolutely. It's Hot Mixology with the quick mix as we're talking me.
This is the Sombra Almond Cactus, Dave.
Sombra Almond Cactus. Sounded amazing.
Salute.